Hey all, how is it going? All right. The Blah blah of Saint Jubb. Wait a minute. Oh. I looked at this and I was like, we're trapped. So we have two pages. Where we entered, there's a shed load of them. There's like, four altogether. Why am I picking these up? They don't do anything. Well, I'm picking them up because I could pick them up. What if it says, what if there's a quest? And she's like, oh, in order to get out of here, I totally need, 82 soul husks. Hey, where's the platform? The portal we came in on is pretty well. Will you kill me if I touch you? Fine. Fucking bullshit. Okay, let me harvest. Oh yeah, I remember this. It's where I thought a skeleton was. It's that thing. I got through that just fine. Let me see. I'm starting to think maybe I should go talk to Saint Job. Maybe it will, have quest marker. Where's the big spiral thingy? Is this where we came in? I swear to God, this is where we came in. Yeah, we did this one. This map is all but useless. Okay, we gotta go back this way. These I can remember. Great, I still gotta follow that way. Cause there's like four near the entry hole. This one we got, I'm pretty sure. This is the first place we went to. No! Where, how do we get inside? Where's the lever? Do I need to talk to you? Hey, buddy.
What am I doing here? I don't belong in a place like this.
Open that door, man. You've been tasked. I bet you that's one. Need inside here. I'm slender though. Why can't I just fit in? Full mystification here could mystify. She could go in, get the shit, and get out, but yeah. There's gotta be a fucking way in here. So as you come down here, there's four. But I was here and I did not see anything that looked like you could get inside it. Get in that. That's bugging me. It's not just go click on it, is it? It's not that easy, right? Can't be. Suck it in, Garion. Okay, wait. Stop squatting. Okay, ready? Ready? And come on. I'm delicate. I'm slender and delicate. God damn it. That would be good right now. You know what would be fucking good right now? Fucking levitate. What the? What was that? Did I just kick some shit around? Why do you not come up here? We cannot manipulate these, right? All right.
I'd heard stories about the Soul Cairn, but never thought I'd see it myself.
Yeah.
Not what I imagined.
Yeah. Let's go to the... Let's go to see Mom. That is some David Copperfield shit right there. But if we go find Mom, we'll find St. Jubb and we'll find Arak the horse. So, I'm following quest marker. I just got a creepy feeling that this thing is gonna attack. Stand up so it doesn't look like we're stealing shit. Arak! Hi!
How dare they cast me from the battle spire? I will make them pay dearly.
Arak! Horsey guy, Arak! Arak! Arak? No, he just... I'm back to sneaking. Okay, well, we know Arak's here. We just gotta find his head. Look for the horse skull, everybody. Look for the horse skull. I don't know what this does, but I'm taking it. Hello? Repainted muck plants. Yes, I know, this is boring. Ow, you garbo! Where's my woman? Juke him. Nope, not getting me today. Serena, where the fuck you at, woman? Where's this woman at? You're supposed to be watching my back. Your bow is useless in combat, and you're new.
Stay back. Done and done.
Yeah, it's nice of you to have figured that out. Jesus. Where were you? Let me in, guy. What is with locking me out? Don't these people know? Don't they know who I am and that I'm here for this? I don't know. These people are fucking nuts. Horse Skull, St. Job. This place is big. It's a shame there's nothing going on in it. Let's check a little close to home there, guy. Okay, this is sort of a road, sort of. Jumps off. Hello.
Where'd you come from?
I'm juking and I don't know why. Did we get him? Where's his body? Where'd you kill him? Ah! I want the soul gems and shit. There we go. I need this for reasons, okay? And this guy here. Orcish bow, okay. Anything else at this altar? I thought we did. Thought we harvested you already. El Buco. This place is scary. It's not Richard scary, it's just scary. Well, let's go find Valeria. Is that her fucking name? Valerica. Valerica. Mom. Hi, Mom. I see purple. Is that good? Okay. No pages. Nothing laying on the ground. I don't think there are any here.
Where'd you come from?
Hi.
I feel terrible for the dead who end up here.
I don't.
Like they're still suffering.
Oh God. Let's give her something to bitch about.
You come from?
The goddamn ground, woman. Are you not looking? Where'd you come from? It's the fucking ground. Where do you think she came from? Or he came from? Ugh. Darkness. Alright, Mom. How do you get lost in this place? You were trying to leave, weren't you? I knew you'd fucking do it.
Who's there?
Fucking bone men, where are you at, woman? Getting my arrows back, I can tell you. Where's Serena? I like how they bend down, like I'm gonna stop. I didn't want that shit. trying to get to mom, so it at least looks like I've accomplished something today. Come on. Wow, look at this house. She's here somewhere. I'm headed in the correct direction. Mom?
Mother? Mother!
Maker, it can't be.
Serana? Is it really you? I can't believe it. How do we get inside? We have to talk.
Serana, what are you doing here? Where's your father?
He doesn't know we're here. I don't have time to explain.
I must have failed. Harkon's found a way to decipher the prophecy, hasn't he?
No, you've got it all wrong. We're here to stop him, to make everything right.
Wait a moment. You've brought a stranger here? Have you lost your mind?
No, you don't...
You, come forward. I would speak with you. So how has it come to pass that a vampire hunter is in the company of my daughter? It pains me to think you'd travel with Serana under the guise of her protector in an effort to hunt me down.
I'm just here for the Elder Scroll.
Glorious. Serana claims you're her guardian, yet your first instinct appears to be greed. I see that my daughter is still as naive as ever. Serana has sacrificed everything to prevent Harkon from completing the prophecy. I would have expected her to explain that to you.
Elder Scroll?
You think I'd have the audacity to place my own daughter in that tomb for the protection of her Elder Scroll alone? The scrolls are merely a means to an end. The key to the tyranny of the sun is Serana herself. When I fled Castle Volkahar, I fled with two Elder Scrolls. The scroll I presume you found with Serana speaks of Ariel and his arcane weapon, Ariel's bow. The second scroll declares that the blood of Cold Harbor's daughter will blind the eye of the dragon.
We know how she fits in. It's her damn blood.
Like myself, Serana was a human once. We were devout followers of Lord Molag Bal. Tradition dictates the females be offered to Molag Bal on his summoning day. Few survive the ordeal. Those that do emerge as a pure-blooded vampire. We call such confluences the Daughters of Cold Harbor.
So it requires her blood.
Now you're beginning to see why I wanted to protect Serana, and why I've kept the other Elder Scroll as far from her as possible.
So Dad's gonna kill her.
If Harkon obtained Ariel's bow, and Serana's blood was used to taint the weapon, the tyranny of the sun would be complete. In his eyes, she'd be dying for the good of all vampires.
I would never allow that to happen.
And how exactly do you plan on stopping him?
Well, we could kill him. That would be a good start.
If you believe that, then you're a bigger fool than I originally suspected. Don't you think I weighed that option before I enacted my plans?
No.
You care nothing for Serana,
or our plight.
Oh, God.
Whether or not you've become one of us in order to survive the Soul Cairn, you're still a vampire hunter at heart. You're here because we're abominations in your mind. Evil creatures that need to be destroyed.
No, I'm here so you fuckers will leave me alone so I can travel about town without vampire attacks. Oh, let's try using Serena.
Serana? This stranger aligns herself with those that would hunt you down and slay you like an animal. Yet I should entrust you to her.
This stranger has done more for me in the brief time I've known her than you've done in centuries.
Dare you? I gave up everything I cared about to protect you from that fanatic you call a father.
Yes, he's a fanatic. He's changed. But he's still my father.
Oh, God.
Why can't you understand how that makes me feel?
Oh, Serena, if you'd only open your eyes, the moment your father discovers your role in the prophecy, that he needs your blood, you'll be in terrible danger.
So to protect me, you decided to shut me away from everything I cared about. You never asked me if hiding me in that tomb was the best course of action. You just expected me to follow you blindly.
Mm-hmm.
Both of you were obsessed with your own paths. Your motivations might have been different, but in the end, I'm still just a pawn to you too. I want us to be a family again. But I don't know if we can ever have that. Maybe we don't deserve that kind of happiness. Maybe it isn't for us. But we have to stop him before he goes too far. And to do that, we need the Elder Scroll.
I'm sorry, Serana. I didn't know. I didn't see. I've allowed my hatred of your father to estrange us for too long.
Oh my God.
Forgive me. If you want the Elder Scroll, it's yours. Your intentions are still somewhat unclear to me.
Oh, Jesus.
But for Serana's sake, I'll assist you in any way that I can.
Elder Scroll?
Yes. I've kept it safely secured here ever since I was imprisoned. Fortunately, you're in a position to breach the barrier that surrounds these ruins.
Okay, now what?
You need to locate the tallest of the rocky spires that surround these ruins. At their bases, the barrier's energy is being drawn from unfortunate souls that have been exiled here. Destroy the keepers that are tending them, and it should bring the barrier down.
Okay, hey, do you know about a guy named Jub? Or a crazy horse?
One more word of warning. There's a dragon that calls itself Durnavir roaming the cairn. Be wary of him. The Ideal Masters have charged him with overseeing the keepers, and will undoubtedly intervene if you're perceived as a threat.
Why haven't you pursued the prophecy?
Harkon's vision is a world plunged in eternal darkness, where the vampire can flourish and never again fear the tyranny of the sun. What he fails to realize is how much attention would be called to our kind if the prophecy came to fruition.
Oh, I know what sort
if
of attention.
Eternal night fell. There are many who wouldn't stand for it. They would raise armies in attempts to return things to normal. The order of the day would be our destruction, until every last vampire was hunted down and eliminated.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so live in shadows? Blah blah?
I do. It's how the vampire has survived for millennia, and the only way we can continue to survive in the future.
So, why are you here?
When I entered the Soul Cairn, I had intended to strike a bargain with the Ideal Masters. The custodians of this place.
Okay.
I requested refuge in the Soul Cairn. And in exchange, I would provide the Ideal Masters the souls that they craved. If I had foreseen the value they placed on my own soul, I would never have come here.
Ah, okay.
The Ideal Masters unleashed their keepers and sent them to destroy me. Fortunately, I was able to hold them at bay and retreat into these ruins.
Okay, so now you're just stuck here.
Unfortunately, yes. Since the keepers weren't able to claim my soul, They had their minions construct a barrier that I'd never be able to breach.
Uh-huh.
Time has very little meaning to me. Consequently, it has little meaning to the Ideal Masters as well.
Mm-hmm.
I suppose you could call this the ultimate waiting game.
Mm-hmm.
Each watching the other to see which will give in.
Mm-hmm.
Be careful.
No fucks given.
And keep my daughter safe.
Yeah. Alright. It's good. I will see you Thursday.